I think I might have bit off more than I could chew. Tom's only doing one damage. Oh god. Rest. Oh god, rest. Oh my god. Okay, so I got a little too cocky. I'm sorry. You can also move around with a WSD and use the keyboard for... Yeah, see, I was using the WSD, and then honestly, I kind of like mousing, using mouse and keyboard together. I really like just pressing the button, like watching him go where he needs to go. All right, TJ, you take it easy, buddy. Hope you have a fantastic day. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. We'll be playing more of this tomorrow. Okay, Luxor should be in there, right? I don't want to go in there just yet. You grab the chest. Shuriken? That had been unidentified. Does the loot drop specifically to who you play as? Is it really that specialized? All right, here we go. I'm gonna try it. All right. Get him! Get him! Oh my god. Turn off fear that blows. Get him! Get him! Ah! I'm gonna go on a limb here and say not yet. Loot is all ran except for such places like specific bosses. Okay. We will come back to him, chat. Because I'm gonna go on a limb here and say that like it might be doable. But, oof.
Back to wherever.
I need more experience, I feel like. That's all. All power. Chats. All power. Now there's a healing kit around here somewhere, wasn't there? The scrapes in the background are just ridiculous.
Death your taste! Tis death your taste.
Tis the death. Okay, that seems to be the same loot drop. So we're back to square one, which is fine. Once I get through this door, I can do a little bit of damage, as far as I can tell, on Luxor, but not so much.
Hello. All
right. So one. Insight. Acting strangely while I suppose Melodin has been fitly qualified. Okay, have you seen anything about a creature's insight? Okay, have you heard any rumors? Insight? Ask anybody else. Anything interesting? Like all districts? MAL? Wade? Nope, damn it. Okay, there we go. Also, did you read what I told you about the negative downsides of being diseased, Wade? It will keep applying stat debuffs as long as it's still on him. I did now! Oh, God! Okay, hold up. We need to go find, like, a potion of some kind, right? It's weird. I never got a debuff before when we were fighting. And they're both debuffed. Disease.
It's done.
All right, to maintain the same level of experience, we're gonna talk to her, we're gonna insult her. Number six, number four, I don't trust you, and then we look at her and we go, well, she died last time. There we go. Alright, so she had some loot on her. Let's see what she has. She's got some gauntlets. Alright, we need to go look. There's the rum button. That is Hodge's estate. Let me go over here real quick. Oh, easy dog. Bad puppers. Bad puppers. Cheapest way is to remove whether by resting as many times as it takes to eventually get rid of it, or simply use the stone of recall and talk to Arabeth. Oh, well, shit. I'm a dirty boy. Please heal me.
Welcome. Do you have news of the missing?
Thank you, mommy. Okay, bye-bye. Actually, hang on.
Do you have news of the missing?
Welcome. Okay, so these are unidentified. It will be 100 gold. Identify. Disable trap, open locks, pick pocket, set trap. Not what I was looking for. But I'm going to go and sell it. And get a pretty penny off of it. Wait, I can't sell plot items? That silver ring's a plot item, huh? Unidentified shuriken. Sure. Acid damage? That was worth 332 gold? Damn! Worth it. Minor frost trap. Probably not gonna worry about that. Of wisdom or will? I would say wisdom would be better, right? Yeah, no, I know. We had to identify the shurikens, but like, damn. Wasn't expecting that to be that good of a goodie. Oh, you bitch. Look at that markup value, chat. She gave me 332 gold, and she marks it up almost to 1,200. Mm-hmm. double, I understand. Triple? Actually, almost quadruple in this case? Come on. Alright, let's see here. About 1,200? Merchant will not buy stolen goods. How do you know that's stolen? I'm offended that she thinks that she knows it's stolen. Works like that unless you spend points of praise. Ah. Trying to screw me over is what you're trying to do. Freaking bastard. Alright, let's head back. Now, do enemies respawn? Oh, okay, so once they're dead, they're dead. So no need to fear the disease. Oh. Ooh, I acquired some wine. Oh my god. I shouldn't be laughing because it's people in pain. But it's a little more comical than I think they were hoping for. Okay, I did get that. Let's go talk to our little buddy and we'll go slaughter all those guards. Good experience, chat. Hi, buddy. Who are you? Oh, wait, hang on. So, why can't I enter the estate? Bison safe. You really want to do anything? Okay.
Okay, dokie.
I love how the guy's like, he just stands back like, all right, well, you're going in. I warned you. And I did. I know you did. Have you talked to Tommy yet? Get to know him better? Not really. Okay. I just want to talk. What? David Mine. I'd like to know you a little bit more. Oh, it's been strange to have you ask me, my lord. Most people think that they know Tommy under the gallows well enough through his reputation. Kalimbort, the tales of my deeds were the daily fodder of old men in the taverns. I do not speak of heroic acts, however. I'm a halfling of the Underworld, if you remember. What sort of deeds are you talking about, then? Oh, nothing so sordid and evil as you might guess. I've had fame and fortune aplenty more than once and lost it all just as often. My most famous exploit, in fact, is one of the reasons I chose to come to Neverwinter when I fled. You see, I spent the larger part of my years in Kalimbort in the employ of a powerful Medusa. She was a great... Wait, Medusa? She was a great power in the city's underworld. That is no small feat for anyone, statue-making gaze or no. Are you serious? Quite. She had a fine head for business and was ruthless as any cold-hearted stock. Not as good with the face-to-face negotiations, though, if you take my meaning. I was in her employ to run errands, burglaries, message deliveries, walking her cat, assassinations, that sort of thing. I did my job well, too, and was well-known for it. The job that made me famous, however, was the last one she gave me. I was to infiltrate the house of the famous Vizier Sabadin Behead? Kill him. Were you successful? I was, though not in the manner you're probably suspecting. There's far more to the story than I've told. Well, we've business to undertake, I suppose. Perhaps I'd best tell you the rest later. I'd like to hear the rest now. Wow, you are more impatient than a drunk camel driver in the line at the salt market, aren't you? Ask me another time and I'll tell you everything. Oh, you ass. There we go. Alright. One and a two and one, two, three. Charge! Oh, God.
Here comes Halfling
Feel the fury.
Methinks that the barbarian might have been a little bit stronger initially because he walked in, took all the hits, and was fine. Then again, I also had a shield, a tower shield. Drink, buddy, drink. Beat him up. Okay, so maybe not nearly as gung-ho as I should be. Okay, now check the log, quest log, and read his entry. Tommy's Tale. We'll continue story when you are a higher level of experience. Oh, okay. Why does that look... Oh, I was gonna say, that looks really demonic. It's just me. Now, if I remember correctly, I think... Yeah, we're in D&D hardcore. Okay.
You cannot win!
Huh. That's really weird. Like, these guys were dropping in one or two hits with our barbarian, and they're not doing that now. So it could be what? Barbarian, one-handed, or unarmed barbarian, really strong early on, but like late game, just can't handle it. Every level or second level to continue his story and eventually get his personal quest in the chapter. Okay.
It's done.
I grab. Grab all the loot. Oh, if I rest, he rests. Okay. I didn't realize that. Wait till it. Wait for it. And go!
Okay, ducky.
Yeah, because our barbarian was walking up and just being like, done. Hey! Whack! And the guy just...
Eh?
Too bad they don't have any more voice acting for the game. Do you think the their character stories would be voiced... This is why we need Tommy, though. All these locked doors, chat. I really don't know how you'd get around without it. Okay, so just... Get him! Oh, God! What the hell? It's Fallout levels of explosion.
Here comes Halfling Death.
Man, if they ever got around to doing like a remake of this game, like an engine upgrade, ooh, they gotta keep the like the explosions in. They gotta keep those explosions in.
Okey-dokey.
All right, while you're doing that, let's see, is there any more? Ooh, yep, there's one more chest. Should be done with that. Awesome.
Done.
And there was arrows in it. Because I always locked my chest for my arrows, chat. It's safe.
Okey-dokey.
And pick locks? Really? Well, after we get our gauntlets, we could try her.
It's done.
I take it, Shannaris, that's the character you were talking about? Your personal favorite? Darwin. But isn't she good, though? How would she feel about a lawful evil character? Would she have issues?
It's done.
Let's grab a... Hey, guys! Hi! Yep. Tom! Tom! Oh, my God, Tom! Tom, you silly boy. Okay. Oh, God. Woo. Get him, buddy. Get him. He's in the wall. Ooh, Tom actually healed. Well, the henchmen in this game just go along with whatever the player decides. No questions, no interactions, no nothing. Oh, because it almost sounded like she had a morality issue with... Okay, so, never mind. Well, I passed her over because I was like, oh, you're a goody-goody. All right, well, you're probably going to hate that I'm going to be a baddie-baddie. Never dawned on me that it's like, hey, it might be a little... Well, actually, no, Baldur's Gate does that too, doesn't it?
Okey-dokey.
That's when there was companions who were like, yeah, no, there was. Like, if you're too good or too evil, they're like, eh. They just didn't have time for them this game. That's okay. Hello? I did not say I was sent by Ophelia. Put your ass down. Stay right there, no one gets hurt. And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three. Ooh!
Okey-dokey. It's done.
All right. And we're going to check that last two rooms. Save this. And we'll go talk to Sharwin. What's up with her? And I gotta figure out who Ophelia is. She's somebody, I don't know who. But apparently she wanted a painting, and well, we got the painting first. It's good. I just gotta figure where she's at.
It's done. Okey-dokey.
Okey-dokey. Oh, nope. Wrong button. I was trying to actually get the chest, buddy. Oh, that side looks sexy. Only downside with Sharwin is that she's a bard and the fact that she's not good for melee combat early on. Well, is she good for, like, poking people from behind and or at a distance? Because I'm probably going to keep my companions at a distance. If she's able to hit things from afar, we're fine. Pick locks, hit things from afar. That's all I need. Actually, now think about it. Are all companions, do they all know lock picking? I wouldn't be surprised. Anybody in here? Eve. Get the dogs, get the dogs. Alright. Pick the drawers.
Okay, dokie.
Okay, dokie. I could probably get rid of the thieves' tools, right?
It's done.
Ooh, we got new gauntlets. Ooh, shit. Ooh, shit. It might be good. Okay, okay. Aw, I was kind of hoping he'd say it. Silent. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god, that's a lot of enemies. Woo! I'm gonna sit here and rest for a second. Nope, only Sharwin and Tomei are skilled with lockpickings for what I know, and there's only one caster henchman that knows the spell knock after reaching a certain level. I take it that was the halfling. The halfling from Lantern. My god. I'm gonna put that right there and that is that a stack of 10? Stack of 10. Okay. Ooh! Hi guys, how you doing? Boy, there's a lot of you. I'm just, how do I get him? No, 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 no. Tom. No. I'm dead. Oh my god, that like death scream is just great. Oh, wait a minute. Did I actually, I thought we had saved right before that. Yeah, no, we did. I'm just being dumb. Okay. Oh, that's right. Hang on. Let's rest. Eat on your keystone and rest. Boy, I'm kind of thinking, man, if I had a range spell here. Well, I was going to stand right here.
I love this part. You. Shall we quit to die?
You cannot win.
He was doing fine, and then he likes to back up. I don't know how to stop him from not backing up.
Now
stand before you.
Oh, has the death counter not been going up? We are up to 10. Well, you manually keep him moving forward slightly. Oh, okay. All right, so that's what I'm doing wrong. All right. Also, now that I think about it, am I just slightly... Yep. There we go. I had a funny feeling I was slightly off on that. There we go. Do I have any better healing potions? I had quite a few on our other character. Ooh. Barkskin single use. That might help out. Death counter is right next to this. Oh my god. Which I'm gonna have to move that death counter now because I didn't realize we're gonna get that high. Yeah, I'll have to tweak that. That's a lot of enemies, by the way. I thought the Barkskin would help. I think it still might. And I can't, it's weird, I can't, His hitbox mixed with their hitbox and Tommy's makes it kind of tricky. Can't continue to hold in there, which is a little weird. Alright, here we go. How about me? Let's see here, buddy. Doing so good. Increase your AC, which makes you harder to hit, in theory. In theory, yeah. It seems like it's actually helping. But, oh my god. This is a little trickier than I thought. Alright, come on. Tom, here, boy. Come on, follow. Come on. Okay, come on, come on, Tom, come on, Tom. He's a dummy, isn't he?
You are so gonna.
Come on.
You shall be quick to die.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and quick save, or quick load, and it'll take a death. All right, Tom.
What can Tommy do for?
You have to use the follow command? Okay. Follow command. Is there a stay boy? Stand your ground. All right, so.
Let no one take this spot. Okay, hold done here.
Hold here. All right, come on.
Can stand before me.
Woohoo! Here we go. Okay, does he not want to attack? I mean, like... Hold on. Oh, I know they can open up doors. I'm just hoping it will take them a hot minute.
Attack! I say
feel the fury!
Step behind me. Follow my friend.
Okie dokie.
You shall be quick to die.
Come on, Tom's gonna die again. Tom, no. Tom!
Step behind me! Step behind me! Follow my friend!
Okay, ducky.
Try to split them up.
You shall be quick to
get the door! Get the door!
Stand before me! You shall be quick to die!
You cannot win!
I will overcome!
Come on! Oh my god, I'm gonna die anyway. Yep, damn it! I think it will work, it's just I gotta spread them out. That's the thing. But yeah, the difficulty is, interesting. Yes, that's a word I would use. Stand ground.
Let no one take this spot.
Okay,
hold here.
And I'm aware that they actually can open the doors, but for whatever reason, they're not. That's the thing.
Attack! I say attack!
One down. Follow. Okay, ducky, sit your ass down. So Tommy can actually find and spot disarm traps. I mean, that is pretty handy, though. All right, now.
Attack! Let no one take this spot. Hold here.
So weird. I know that as Leonardo from the original Turtles.
Quick to die.
Come and get it, boys!
Attack! I say attack! I will overcome!
Oh god! There we go.
Step behind me! Follow my friend. Okay, ducky.
And we're gonna rest. I suggest you go back to Erebeth and sell the potions of Cure Light Wounds. Which is nothing for you as of right now. Yeah, sadly. Especially since they hit back just as hard, if not harder. But this is working. This is working.
Let no one take this spot. Okay, hold here.
I am cheesing the AI though. But it is working. Somehow them clumping together makes it hard for them to get cure moderate wounds at pots instead. That's what I suggest. Okay. Now I want to say.
Let no one take this spot. Okay, hold here.
Ooh. Yeah, that's bad. I got greedy. So I can handle a few, I just can't handle all of them, that's all. It's a learning process, chat. It's a learning process. Okay, so standing ground.
Let no one take this spot. Okay, hold here.
Right, let's go pull two more if I can. Oh, it's weird. You can activate it and deactivate it. Okay, three should be fine. Two. Okay, we got two. Follow,
my friend. I will overcome.
Oh, God. Okay, Tom. Come on, why is he? My guy stopped attacking. There we go. So, Tom seems to have healing potions. Now, here's my question though. I haven't given him any. So, what is he pulling from? Because he's pulling from something. By the way, are you getting the special violence setting yet still? Yeah, no, the Fallout level of, you know, Explodimons. Yeah, got it. Alright, see if I can try to get him I wish I could just tell where to stand.
Let no one take this spot. Hold here. You are
fear.
Attack. Stay.
Hey, there goes one. All hunch have their own inventory. That's where the clone pops from. But does that get replenished, or how does that work? Finally, we got it. Okay. Now watch, there's something more terrifying. All of that for 3 gold. Okay, I was gonna say, like, man, you better give me something good, game. I'm gonna be so salty right now. All that for about $1.50. Let's go chat her up.
Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome. Welcome. All right, I want to see what these gauntlets do. Yep. Skill bonus perform plus 3. It's only worth 53 gold? Woof. spear plus 1. Decent amount of money. Take the decent. I mean, yeah, I can sell for some gold, but like, man, I got booped in the A there, to be honest. Portrait of Sir Reginald Rottenbottom, Rumbottom the Third. Yes. Alright, so what was that? 3,000? We're only a grand away. Some new fisticuff weapons. Pretty good. Let me guess, you're gonna sell back the minstrel for 3 times the price. Okay. So. Yeah. Just. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna sell these. And we'll buy some pure moderate wound. Two. Oh. 8. Okay. That right there. Emily, I she sold me the wine. I sold the wine for 1 gold, and she tried 5 times. Wow, just gee, I know she does healing for free, but god damn, lady. Right click what you want to buy, and then choose the option to right click to buy back. Wait. Right click what you want to buy, and then choose the option to right click to click buy the items. Oh, okay, cool. Thank you. I need to find a person called Ophelia. So how's her experience right now? 4,400? And not quite close. I'll go ahead and... Somebody angry. We're in pain. I'm going to try one more attempt. Well, I'll wait until I get the gloves. I was going to try one more attempt on Loxar, but I'm thinking, man, he might... In the Moonstone Mask. Oh! I mean, she can give me like a grand. That's all I need. I believe that is the moon, right?
I recognize you. You're one of the new recruits under Erebeth, I...
I'm surprised she let me talk to her this time. Wrong building. Damn it. Also, bigger on the inside, I guess? And it's over there. Oh, over there. We're looking for Ophelia. And there she is.
Well, welcome to the Moonstone Mosque. I am Ophala.
Oh, Ophala.
Purveyor of high spirits and entertainment.
You have a stiff competition for attention tonight, I fear. Many more men than women are seeking comfort here tonight, it seems. I'm just here to ask a few questions. Oh, my staff won't respond well to that, I think. Expect any quality of service, you had better work on your tone. So, no any rumors? I have seen deals, secrets, and strange rendezvous, none of which are any of business of yours. Please stay and enjoy. What kind of place do you run here? Place of comfort and understanding. Chandros, you took me to a damn brothel. Okay, I can't expect you to understand if this is your first visit. Most of what goes on here is quite innocent. You can trust me, what you gotta say? But no, I need someone I can trust. I'm happy to wait. Ah, don't be secrets. Don't play games. Just tell me or shut the hell up. There's no need for that tone, I suppose. I suppose I do need a rougher kind of person. Don't have to like it, though. You see, I'm an avid collector. My position here lets me hear about interesting things and occasionally hire people to get them for me. Currently, I want a few pieces of art liberated. The owner of them have been made disparaging remarks about me, and I would like to express my displeasure. I will give them. Give me details. Rumbottom Estate is the Black Lake District. Well, Androd maintains a home in the Docks District. Both are notoriously paranoid. Last I heard, Hodge may have been in the Black Lake District. No doubt he's fortified himself in some noble's home, but I don't know which. Not asking you to kill, just bring me the items and I'll reward you. Sure. Interested in the back room. Well, you have many pleasant employees that are willing to offer their comfort and sympathy to you. Noble time. They can cater to both men and women. They're quite skilled at conversation, artful pursuits, and many other forms of diversion. A common body house? I'm outraged! I'm outraged, damn it, for the children! Well, for now. So I need the other goodie before she'll let me play with her goodies. I mean, get paid for her goodies. I mean,